10 years ago, two prosthetic ears would cost $10,000. Today, the same prosthetic ear costs over $12,000. And I'm not kidding. Today, I'm telling you three reasons why prosthetic ears are so expensive. Welcome to Let There Be Ears. My name is Yat, and I'm deaf without hearing aids, hard of hearing with hearing aids. Prosthetic ears are a work of art. It's a niche where only a small group of specialists have expertise on it. So, why are prosthetic ears so expensive? Number one, they are very complex. While some prosthetics are simple, most prosthetics are complex. They have their own contours, they have their own design, they even have mock veins to support the realism of the prosthetic. Think of an ear. You've got the helix, the simba, and lobe, which you have to design. It's a lot of work. Complex prosthetics are expensive because of the materials involved and also the difficulty involved in designing the prosthetic. Number two, skilled labor. I mentioned earlier that this is a niche. In fact, there's only under 20 clinics and specialists in North America that know this craft. In British Columbia, where I'm from, my anaplastologist has left the country and is no longer here in Vancouver. And when a person with such expertise leaves, it also leaves a big hole and a big gap for people who require this service. So even I don't know whether I will have an anaplastologist who will be in the country, who will be in the province that I live in, or perhaps I may have to travel out of province to find a specialist who can help with my prosthetic ears. Why are prosthetics so expensive? Reason number three, customization. Unlike cutleries or hardwares, prosthetics are heavily customized. There is no one-size-fits-all. One prosthetic does not usually fit another person. I can't go out to sell my ear after I've worn it or have grown out of it, just like I would if I purchased a TV and I get tired of it or I need a new one. I can just go on Craigslist or Marketplace to sell it and resell it. I can't do the same with my ears. My ears are only customized to fit me and not you or anyone else. So there you have it. Anaplastologists are a skilled labor. They are hard to come by. There's not many of them around the world. Each prosthetic is customized to your fit, to fit you, your fingers, for your limbs, for your ears, for your nose, for your eyes, for your lips. They're customized just for you. And that is why prosthetics are so expensive. Do you have other reasons why prosthetics are so expensive? Drop a comment below. I love to hear from you. Make sure to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, Let There Be Ears, to learn more about my deaf and hard of hearing journey. No ears, no fear. Until next time, goodbye.